in the National League. And this might be one of the other ones. This one's deep out toward right center. Going back is Thomas, and it goes into the second row. A home run for Lewin Diaz, and the Marlins open it up. It's 4-0.
That is now the 37th home run that Gray has given up this year. For whatever reason, he just cannot keep the ball in the ballpark. And what a swing there by Lewin Diaz. And I know Don Mattingly would love to see him do a little bit more of that. They would love to see him.